What's up, Fistic Fam Bam? All right, we're going to be going over how to, I guess, have proper weight distribution while throwing the right hand, the left hook, and on the bob and weave. So, we're going to be going over that so you guys can understand how we are centered. So, the weight won't be on the front foot on that hook. A lot of people will do that because if they're hitting a bunching bag, they want to reach on the bag or they feel like they need to come forward for power. But you're actually pulling the weight slightly back to that back hip when you throw a left hook. All right, on the bob and weave, we're not gonna be swooping back and swooping forward. We're gonna stay very centered on that bob and weave. We wanna have a lot of balance when we're getting underneath the shot so that we can counter or move. And so both feet will have even distribution of weight. On that right hand, this is not how we want to do it. We don't want to lean over so much that we take all the weight off the back foot. Then we don't have anything back there again to move again or throw another shot. We want to keep weight back there on that hip and then push from that foot to the hip, contract the obliques, and boom, the right hand fires.